Central Southern High Class of 2021. I'm Hannah Merchant and I'm running for the freshman class president. Many of you I know, but some of you have not had the pleasure of meeting you. I would like to share a few things about myself. I went to Alice Drive Middle where I served as class president for student government. I was a member of National Junior Honor Society, STEM Ambassadors, and a cheerleader. I have three younger brothers and I love my church. I run cross country here at Sumter High and I consider everyone a potential friend. I want to be your class president. My previous years of service and involvement have helped prepare me to be the class president. As your class president, I promise to serve with integrity, lead with enthusiasm, and create an atmosphere of inclusion to have your voice heard. I look forward to working with all of you with the many outreach projects that student government champions and that our community thrives on. Sumter High School has a rich history of setting a pace for leadership for other schools to follow. I promise to listen, serve, and do my best to represent you and as our awesome class. Again, my name is Hannah Merchant, and I ask for your vote for freshman class president.
My name is Kelsey Johnson. I'm running for vice president for freshman class. You should vote for me because I have some good ideas.
Hello, my name is Spencer Smith. I'm running for freshman vice president. I hope to lead freshman class to a bright future as being vice president. If you want to vote for me, my name is Spencer Smith. I'm going freshman vice president. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Jada Kirkland. I'm running for freshman secretary, and I think you should vote for me because I have a lot of new ideas that I hope to bring to the table and hope to bring some ideas that ninth graders have to the table and so that our school can be better.
I'm Hannah Varner, and I'm running for freshman secretary, and you should vote for me because I take good notes.